Now we go to Mike Stolz, 25 years old, out of Houston, makes his hometown now in College Station, Texas, the Aggie, two-time NCAA champion.
Mike Stolz, I was watching him warm up, looked very, very good. Oh.
Yes, sirree.
And a big throw by, and it's a legal throw. The white flag is up. Mike Stolz, I mean, that's 2-3 feet farther than anybody else.
His personal best, his lifetime best, is 21 meters 47, 70 feet 5 this year. That may be a lifetime best. How about that for coming through? That's
almost 22 meters.
Almost 22 meters. We're going to wait. You know, perhaps we can't eyeball it, and we're not sure where they're going to measure it.
Remember, the United States has not won the shot put since 1968.
And 21.49 is a lifetime best, just barely 70 feet, 6 1/4. He is in the lead in the shot put, still in the first round.
In a big way. Mike Stolz in the lead. Let's go back down to the track and Marty LaCroix.
Competition leader, Michael Stolz of the United States, comes from Houston. Now in the second round, he threw a lifetime best of 21.49. That was his opening gambit. And he's obviously the man in form. Low across the back of the circle, that's another fine putt, over 21 meters. The only shot putter in this final so far to have achieved really anywhere near his personal best, and Stolz has done better than that. He's gone over, and that looks as though it could have improved on his lifetime best yet again. Good technician, and obviously a very strong man indeed. 6'3" and weighs 20 stones, but moves like a sprinter across that circle. And the Houston man has in fact improved 21 meters 58. He leads the competition, and that's going to be a very tough act to follow indeed. We're getting some of the distances up here in the commentary box before they go on the computer, but Mike Stolz still in the lead in the shot put final. Nevertheless, a very exciting competition, and this is the competition leader. Michael Stolz from the United States lives and trains and works in Houston. His best putt of 21 meters 58 coming in the second round. He's got tremendously powerful legs and again goes over 21 meters, closer to 22. He's almost modeled his technique on Ulf Timmermann. Just a little rise at the back of the circle. He uses his very powerful legs to shift across. And so Mike Stolz has really set this competition alight in the fifth round. He's led from the very first round. He's still the only putter in the competition to go over 21 meters. And look at that, 21.70. That's an improvement. Well, this could be the new Olympic champion, Michael Stolz, with his very last putt of the competition. He's nice and relaxed and once again gone beyond 21 meters. But it's a red flag, a frustrating moment. I'm sure he would have liked to have gone out.
I'll be back.